first superstars to combine technical skills with astounding aerial agility, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat was a true live wire between the ropes.
The Dragon will fly here!
In a career that spanned three decades, Steamboat would integrate an aptitude for martial arts with unparalleled wrestling expertise to become a decorated champion. In a match widely regarded as one of the greatest in history, the Dragon captured the Intercontinental Championship from Randy Savage in front of a record-breaking 93,173 fans at WrestleMania 3.
Small package by the Dragon! They got him! Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, the new Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion!
The Dragon's finest hour came on February 20th, 1989. When Steamboat defeated the man with whom he had a rich and storied history, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, capturing the prestigious NWA World Heavyweight Championship.
It's hard for me to believe what I'm holding in my hands after all these years.
Steamboat's amazing accomplishments are equaled only by his popularity with crowds across the globe.
Ricky Steamboat, personally my favorite guy to ever get in the ring with because he was so good.
I can't say enough about Ricky Steamboat. He was off the hook. His level performance was second to none. And to this day, just a humble, great guy.
Admired by his fans, esteemed by his peers, World Wrestling Entertainment is proud to welcome Ricky the Dragon Steamboat as a member of the WWE Hall of Fame Class of 2009.
An amazing career for Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, and he is here live with us tonight. We will hear from Ricky the Dragon Steamboat next.